Hey guys, how's it going? Kale here with To The Point Shooting Clinic. I just got in the mail my brand new Snipes targets by Bolt Sports. So I've been waiting since September for these. These are the first ones off the shelf. So I'm going to give you guys a quick review. Okay, so when we opened the box, we got four targets here. The four sensors that just slide into the back of the targets there. Comes with a selfie stick for filming. A bag to carry everything. This I thought was pretty cool. This is the charger. And it splits off into four separate plugs to charge these sensors. So it doesn't take batteries. It just plugs into just your normal cell phone outlet. And then you can recharge them. And with the string. This is a string that was weaved through the targets. But I took it out, and then it comes with laces, but it only came with two laces when you need four. So I had to get my own lace, but what hockey player doesn't have extra laces lying around? Okay, to install the sensor, you just take the sensor, there's a little set screw on it, set screw goes at the top, and you just slide it into the back of the target like that, and then tighten up the set screw. You only have to do it by hand, doesn't have to be all that tight. And now you have one of your sensors in the back of the target. Just do that three more times with the other sensors and the targets. Okay, installation. Super easy to attach these targets to the net. They just come with clips. So I just clip it on to this side with just the carabiner first. And then run both strings across to the other side where it's attached to a carabiner and a string to the net. Pretty simple. Okay, so once you've installed the targets on the net, on the back of one of the targets, there is a QR code. You scan that QR code, it'll bring you to download the app. This Bolt Sports app here. You open that up. Right now, it's super easy to connect all of these targets. Right now, I'm just clicking them all on here. Now, if I click up at the top left, the connect, it shows all four. Click the connect all button and it will show you all of them connecting. Now they are all connected to each other and connected to my phone. Once again, super easy. So like I said, just as easy as turning them all on the back. There's a little button there, click, 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 click. And now they're all getting fired up. Go into your app, hit connect all, and they will all sync to each other and then sync to your phone. So once you get the app downloaded, this is what it looks like. Just on your main screen there, Bolt Sports. Open it up. You got five different gaming options. The Classic, Pro, React, Arcade, and the two player. On the bottom is all of your main screen. So there's your home screen where you find all that. This is your high scores in all the games. This is a profile. You can actually make a profile for every person that uses this. So, and it creates and it saves everybody's stats. So we'll just go back to mine. And then your settings. This is for, we found that if you have a younger player or somebody who doesn't shoot as hard, you'll have to set the sensitivity so it's a little lower so that it'll, when it, you don't have to hit it as hard to make the target go off. But if the sensitivity is too low, if you just hit the string or even the post right beside the target, we found that it will set the target off. So you want to find that happy middle. I've been using six. Yeah, that is. So I'm not going to show you guys all the games, I'm just going to show you the classic one where when it lights up you have to hit the lit up target. So I'll just have to go here to my phone and play. There's a 3-2-1 countdown. So that's the Snipes targets by Bolt sport.ca. I bought this at pre-sale, so these are like the first ones to come onto the market. So if you want to try them out, book a spot. I am now using them in my sessions. Spots are booking up fast, but if you get in, you'll be one of the first people to use the Bolt Sport Snipes targets. Have a good one. We'll see you guys soon.